Hello again. Welcome back to the next instalment of obviously the Falcon Choice Workouts. We are back in the sunshine today. Obviously, one of my insanity workouts is in the sun. This one is in the sun again, slightly earlier morning, but still going to be nice. And obviously, it's going to be another killer probably for this workout. So, obviously, this one is basically high round cardio. So, simply high rounds. All right. But the reason why it's high rounds is because we're going to have five exercises of very low reps. Like, there is the board behind me just there. So, if you can see it, fair play. But if not, I'll obviously explain. So, basically, what we're going to go with here is you've got five exercises that we're just going to repeat. So, you're just going to carry on and on and on and on and on. So, this is why it's high rounds. You're going to get as many rounds as you possibly can. So, five exercises, what you've got. First one is obviously a star jump. We've gone through those. Obviously, if you don't understand any of the exercises, I will go through them. But yeah, star jump first. Then you have burpees times two. So it'll be one star jump, two burpees. But and if you can for the burpees, if you go all the way to the floor, hands up, and then jump back up again. So almost a dead stop one, all right? So that's what I'm going to go with for that. So you've got two burpees, three pike press up. Obviously, I will explain what this one is, because obviously a lot of you might not know what that is. So I'll tell you in a second. Number four is climber kick throughs. We have done this in one of my previous workouts, but obviously if you haven't seen it, then obviously I will go back through and show you again. And then the last one is a pop squat. Again, I've done these before, but again, if you can't remember, I will show you. So it's gonna be those five exercises. There's one star jump, two burpees, three pike press ups, four, gotta keep again, climber kick throughs, and five pop squats, all right? So basically, the aim is literally just to repeat as many times as you possibly can. Literally, keep going. Push yourself as much as you can, because the time is going to be very high. We're going to be doing 45 minutes worth of this. So challenge yourself. And what you might need to do as well is also either get a whiteboard or piece of paper or something again, and just write down what you do. So obviously I'm going to use the bottom of the board there just to tally off how many rounds I do. But do it how you want. You can either just complete one round, tick it off, and then go back to another round and keep ticking off as you go. Or what I'm probably going to do is I'm going to do five rounds, tick off five, and then go to my next set of five. So I'm just going to do it in sets of five, all right? So basically, that's the way this is going to work. So I'm going to go with that one. Obviously, I'll show you the exercise quick. So obviously we know a star jump. We all know how those work. We're gonna go into, and then, so we've got burpees after that. Obviously again, with a dead stop one. I'm gonna move this back. So, and then effectively, so the burpees one, when you go dead stop, hands up like that, and then go back up. That's obviously if you're gonna go to the floor. If you're in this position, just pause it there for a second and obviously jump back up. So a pike press up, all that is literally same sort of position where you're gonna bring your feet in like that. So you're almost like this, and then literally, you're almost gonna headbutt the floor, okay? Obviously don't headbutt the floor, but you get the idea. I went there. Dog in the background, right. So yeah, you obviously want, almost like you're in a downward plank, downward dog position, and then literally just bring your shoulder to the floor. It doesn't matter how far you go, just get into that position and lift yourself down. Well, move yourself down. Then, climber kick throughs. If you don't remember doing these, all this is literally like this. All right, so you just kick through onto one side, all right? Obviously, if you can't do the kick throughs, do a crossbody mountain climber. So obviously, bring that leg right over like that instead. But again, obviously there's four of them, so that's just four in total. Not for each side. And then a pop squat is going to be, so you go squat position, basically you squat down, jump into the middle, and just back again, all right? So again, it's just that little tap. So obviously it's not more of a jump, it's literally just more of a squat up, tap in quick, and go with it like that, okay? So obviously the quicker you do that, the more rounds you will get through. But keep a consistent pace to start with, because otherwise it's gonna hurt, all right? and you're going to slow yourself down a lot quicker than you think you would. So just get yourselves ready. I'll make sure the timer is up. Make sure you've got some sort of whiteboard or a piece of paper or something to write down how many rounds you do. Keep a number of that, and then obviously if you want to do this again in the future, see if you can beat it. But for now, get yourselves ready. I'm gonna put timer on and some music on, and then let's do it. Right, are we ready? So remember, one star jump, two burpees, three pipe press-ups, four kick-throughs, five pop squats, many as you can, 45 minutes. I'm gonna bake in the sun, so let's go for this. Right, 45 minutes, remember, tally down each round, or do it in fives, how like I'm gonna do. So, we are going to go in three, two, one. Let's do it. So, one star jump. Two burpees. Three pipe press up. Four kick through. Five of those. So obviously, back through again. One more than usual there. Five. Ooh. So I'll see you again. Remember, tally off as you go. We'll do it in fives. Lovely stuff, right. So just keep going, keep a good consistent rhythm, you can do it. Looks like keep a good rhythm, keep breathing. Remember to do cross body with those if you struggle with kick throughs. So that's five of mine done. Right, same again then, keep going through. Either tick it off as you go, or do fives like I've just done. Five. good stuff. Keep a good flow going, you got it. And definitely remember to keep count. Don't lose count of your rounds. When you start on this. If you get stuck with exercises, obviously just follow along with me if you get stuck. Like I said, keep telling yourself across the room if you can. Start up. So remember, it's one start up at the beginning, obviously. Like I said, remember to keep count. That's the one important thing of this, keep count of your rounds. Keep going. One star jump, two burpees. Pike press up, four kick throughs, five pop squats. Keep going, many rounds as you can. Right, let's keep it going. Let's do this, do it well. Remember those burpees, hands off the floor, you're going all the way. Like I said, keep remembering to keep count, keep your breathing going, keep going, let's do this. Obviously there's a long way to go. Remember those pike press ups? Sink down. Keep going, we got this. like I said, try and beat yourself. No matter what rounds you're on, you're pushing yourself, not anybody else. Keep going. Now, keep getting a star jump. Yeah, don't forget that one star jump again. Right, we've had 10 minutes. 10 minutes done. How many rounds have you done? Oh, bloody hell, there's four again. Like I said, try not to stop too much, keep pushing all the way. It gets very repetitive, but your muscles will get used to it, so you can push through towards the end. You may be knackered, but that muscle memory will kick in. Remember, keep track of how many rounds you've done. I've done 15 so far. Are you beating that? Are you close? Again, it doesn't matter. You're trying to beat yourself. Let's go for it. Oh my god. I keep forgetting a star jump. Yeah, don't do what I keep doing and forget a star jump. Don't forget an exercise either. Especially this one, don't skip it. Oh my god, I remember the sunset. Hallelujah. Oh, I'll be five. Don't get carried away. Yeah, remember I say three pike press up because I can't seem to remember. Oh, bloody hell. Thank you. suck that for a second. I'm not remembering these star jumps. Oh, I'm at the bad knees though. Oh, it's definitely getting on now. Just keep breathing though. Keep that oxygen level high. Don't puff yourself out. Keep a good consistent rhythm. Just over 15 minutes gone. Still got half an hour left. Like I said, it's not called high round cardio for nothing. So sink nice and low to those squats when you're doing. Like I said, remember, keep count, keep pushing, you got this. No, you just don't give up. You push right through to the end, burn some calories, just do this. So I'm going to keep tally of what you do. I'll keep reminding you, but you don't want to forget the rounds. It makes this whole thing pointless if you get the rounds. Whatever's easier, write them down as you go, or do them in fives like I've been doing. charge of those again. Get carried away. Yeah, try not to get too carried away. Three pike press ups obviously stepping up. Right, we're at a 20 minute mark. 25 to go. I'm on 25 rounds. How many are you on? You can do it. Push through as much as you can. Have a target in mind. Nearly at the halfway point. Push to what you believe you can do. And then break it. Go further. This is literally my slogan all in one. Aim high, fly higher. Aim for a high number, get higher. Let's go for it. Oh my God. It's coming a regular thing now. Just remember, obviously, when you bring your go from pike to climber, bring your hips back down again. Don't do climb with hips in the air. Right, we're officially at the halfway mark. Yep, only halfway. Long way to go. And we've got to start up again. It's only one, but keep getting it. So yeah, remember obviously hips up for the pike press up, and then down, bring your hips back down again, kick through. Get those abs working, keep them engaged. This is a very weird remix to this song. Oh well, doesn't it? Oh my God. There we go. things going, guys. Keep it going. I know I can't see you, but I'll still know whether you're doing this or not. Keep pushing. Again, let's keep going, we don't stop. We have 20 minutes left. At least I'm making it entertaining. Oh, I keep forgetting the bloody star jabs. I don't know if you're outside. I said, keep pushing yourself, even if you're going cross body, instead of kick throws, keep going. Oh. Keep pushing yourself, you can do it. Keep pushing yourself, guys. You can do this. It's getting a bit harder now. Oh, Jesus. Oh, 35 rounds down. You doing better? Are you matching? Again? It doesn't matter, you do what you can do. It's about you. Push what you can. Oh, this is such the wrong song, though. Hammer. 15 minutes left. Like I said, we've done the majority of the time. Keep going for this last bit. I can make another bloody round out of how many I've done extra. So yeah, try not to do that. Okay, just keep going. We've done the majority, we're not too far away now. Done really well, just keep going to this point. Cover as many rounds as you can. Thank you. Right, bang on 10 minutes. 10 minutes left. Push through now. We're on the final countdown. Just keep going. Many as you can. Oh my god. Oh, I keep forgetting it. 100 stars up. Oh my god, try again. Let's keep pushing, doing well. Keep going, all doing well guys, all doing really well. Yeah, absolutely smashing it. Just think there's not too much longer to go. Another couple of rounds done. Keep pushing, you got this. Keep going guys, keep pushing, you got this. Five, 8 minutes left, last five. Literally his final push, many rounds as you can do. Keep fighting, time for sun going. Like I say, you keep pushing all the way to the end. Try not to stop now. Got the 3 minutes left, still got time to squeeze a few rounds in. It's a literally final push, keep going. Under 2 minutes, nearly there. You have 1 minute left. Oh my god, that's hard to forget. Final minute, push what you can. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Ten seconds left. Try and complete the round you're on. Go for it. Complete that round. Near there. Five, four, three, 3, 2, 1, stop there. Wherever you are, stop there. Catch your breath. Good stuff though. Sorry, I just need to catch my breath back a minute. Oh my god, that's boiling. Right, okay. So, how many rounds did you get through? How many did you manage? Like I said, did you have that aim and then you beat it? Did you have a target that you wanted to hit and you did even further? Because I definitely did. Remember, it's not a competition, but I was trying to aim for 50 rounds. That does sound like a lot, and it is, but I was aiming for 50 rounds at the start and I managed 54. So pushed myself further. Obviously, I aimed high, and obviously, like I said, aimed high, I flew higher. I went for it. Did you do the same? But amazing work. I'm absolutely knackered now. I hope you are as well. Like I said, keep those notes of what you've done for future times you do this again, if you even want to do this in the future, because that was probably horrendous. But yeah, keep those notes down, say down what, how many rounds you got through, and then obviously when you go through it again, see if you can beat it, match it, compare the fitness level, see how you do with it, all right? But amazing stuff as always. And as always, fair play to you. Well done. Fist bump that TV or computer screen or phone screen or whatever. But no, good stuff. Thank you again for doing this workout. You've always honestly smashed that one, because that is not an easy workout. And you wanted it, so I delivered it. So, but it's over now. You can relax, chill out, whatever you're gonna do for the rest of your day. So, obviously, until next time, hopefully things won't be as worse as that, because that's probably up there with one of my worst workouts I've done in a long time. So, that's a you're welcome. On my behalf. But yeah, until I see you next, take care of yourselves. Obviously, again, thank you for doing these workouts. Really do appreciate it, and I hope it's keeping you motivated. It's not long to go till gyms are back, not long. So yeah, until the next installment of Falcon Choice Workouts, whatever it might be, whatever you decide, I will see you on the flip side. Take care.